I put that little boy in the club, cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, how about her wig? She telling me.
Found a baby crab I'm gonna try to catch real quick. Guys, new day, new adventure, new beach. We're out here living the life. I don't have my Crocs. I just realized. Oh! Well, wasn't a big crab, but we got a hermit crab right here. He might walk for us. Don't be shy. Get out of here. I'm out in the Long Beach area. Today, decided to try to find a place that's kind of private. It's not as private as I wish it was. There's this spot called the Sunken City that's out here. And I think there were a ton of homes or something, but a landslide hit them. They're on the other side of this canyon right here. I just found a decent sized one. Is he gonna bite me first, or is he gonna start walking on my hand? While we wait for this guy to open up. These are all hermit crabs right here. See them all walking around. It's the hermit crab highway. Look at how tiny some of these little ones are. Oh my gosh. I didn't even know they made shells that big. The tide's coming in right now, so I'm gonna try to get over to that side over there. But also, about like a half mile away is one of the coolest basketball courts of all time. I even have a ball. I might be able to get some shots up. I'm gonna keep trying to push around this way over here, get to the other side where the little the sunken city is. But like this guy, look at, he's fishing over here, but he has no way to cross back over. I don't know how deep the water is right there, but it's definitely not shallow. He's definitely gonna have to get wet. Pause. This is the shit that sucks. Like, there's no way I can pick up all the trash that's on this beach. It goes on and on. Every like couple feet, there's a piece of trash. I would have to have a dumpster down here to make any difference. Just squint, throw it, just throw stuff away in the trash can. It's very simple. I found a big old crab. He's out of the water, so I might have a chance at catching him. He's about to witness my first crab catch and release. Where'd he go? Just kidding, there's holes everywhere. He's gone.
Shit!
Just trash everywhere, all this spray paint. I was pretty excited to come to this place, but it's a total shithole. People don't take care of it, there's garbage everywhere. I'm gonna go to this basketball court that hopefully will be cleaner and a lot better. Oh, what is it?
Skim?
What type of fish is that? I don't even know. Finally, getting out on the surfboard. Got my main man, Bishop Mency, out here with me also. It's just a good vibe, a good time. We got all sorts of people out here surfing right now. This was my surf spot in college. I used to come here all the time, almost every day. We got some waves pumping right now, so I gotta get out there. Bishop, you gonna get in the water at all?
We're gonna give it a shot. We're gonna try. We're gonna see what we can get. It's a little choppy out right now. AJ's a pro. I'm a novice at best. I played Rocket Power on PlayStation 1 back in the day, and I think I surfed in that. The moon's in Saturn on the 5th of Jupiter right now, so we're getting a good swell. The water's probably negative 30 degrees.
All right, we're getting in the water.
Thank you. I just finished up my surf sesh. Now I'm gonna help Bishop get on some waves.
Doing a little wardrobe change right now.
He's hopping into the wetsuit right now. This is gonna be hilarious.
Laughing all water.
No, you did not hit y'all.
Listen, I owe you a wetsuit. It's like a QB when it's cold outside. You got the little hand warmer right here.
That's what it is.
Check the feet though.
I have to be in lifeguard mode because Bishop is not the best swimmer. He said, I can't really swim. So we'll see how this goes.
I'll be back out here soon, man.
The people's champ, Bishop Mency. Make sure you guys go subscribe to him, all right? Link in the description below, you know the deal.
I'm gonna be coughing up tuna and starfish and seaweed probably for about a weekend.
Yeah, second skin.
It's the venom, I can't get it off.